He's basically controlled chaos.
Well, when I first told people that I was going to be doing this customization thing, I mean, you could feel the eye roll. Are you crazy? You want to go start working on cars? There's no way you're gonna make it. You're wasting your money, you're wasting your brain, you're wasting your talent. I'm going to show you. This is what I believe and this is what I'm going to do.
He doesn't give up. You know, he's tenuous. He keeps going at it. He keeps dogging it.
He has a stronger work ethic than I do.
If you worked 8 hours, I was going to work 10. If you work 10, 12, onward and onward and onward, I will sit here and I will stay here and I will work this hard and I will just not stop.
I mean, he's always got 200 different things going on in 5 minutes to get it done.
Lois is probably one of the hardest workers I've ever met. He sees something that other people see, but he takes it in a completely different direction.
Most of the stuff that he's done, I'm in amazement. You know, he's
brilliant.
He's so much better than everybody else.
I'm going to show you.
He can see ahead. He can be 5 years ahead of the market.
Everybody has car systems, but the way that he does them is just completely different.
If I wanted to have a custom stereo put in, he's the only person I would ever go to.
You wake up every day putting everything you have at risk to satisfy and follow a dream of something you think is going to be successful, and I think that's what Carlos does.
I wouldn't want to be the guy that got in his way.
I'm going to show you.